Welcome to Sad Games. We're playing Tokyo Jungle.
Blank start.
Yeah. So, Tokyo Jungle, fun game. Oh, Jesus.
Fucking panic mode. I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh.
We can revive each other with medicine. Pedicine. Wow. Good at words.
Pet medicine.
It's forcing me to do the tutorial. Okay. I'm like, what?
No, don't use it. Just press circle. It's showing you where it is.
Yeah. So you.
Okay, cool.
So I'm playing as the. Oh, the screen is mine.
Yeah.
The screen is entirely mine. What?
Ah.
Okay, I remember how to play now. I was dodging at the chick.
Ah, you son of a bitch.
Motherfucker, that was a bad plan. How do you sneak?
L1.
Okay, so we're playing Tokyo Jungle. It's kind of like one of the... It's part of the modern wave of roguelites, where they're like roguelikes where you die permanently and shit, but they're much more simple than those ridiculously complicated turn-based RPGs that started the genre and made it not popular.
Yes!
I got food. All is well now. It's like, this is a game where you pick an animal and you mutilate smaller animals so that you can eat to keep yourself alive. Time is always passing in the top right corner. You need to make babies by finding a suitable mate every now and then.
Babies!
Because if you don't do that, then you're going to die of old age, and then your family line ends, and then all... I already forgot. Okay.
You know, if you're in the grass, it's automatic.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, did not. I don't remember.
Wait for it. Shh.
If you sneak up on an enemy like that,
clean kill.
You get a little teeth icon, and I eat Andrew's prey. And wait, we should look at our quests, right? Challenge list: 3 clean kills, mark 6 times, head to Shibuya Woods. Do you have your own? Check if you have your own. That'd be really. Okay, so they're not assholes about this. Because I can't even imagine having 2 separate sets of objectives.
Where is... Ah, shit, that sucks. You can't unlock new characters through this.
You can't?
No, because we're doing your list.
Oh, wait, what? What
do you? Because since you're player one, we're doing yours.
Okay. Well, we'll just have fun. Where's Shibuya Woods? Do you know which way that is?
What?
Shibuya Woods.
Yeah, let's go up.
Okay, so it's north.
Yeah, we're going the right direction.
So it's just a really silly action. What is it? A brawler, I guess, right?
Sorta.
Like double dragon type shit.
Yeah.
The closest thing I can compare it to, except it's permadeath double dragon.
Eat that bird.
It's all those TMNT games you played as a 2-year-old, except you die forever in it. And there's evil dogs. Fuck that dog. What the fuck did I do? Oh, fuck that guy. I should have really waited for that. There we go.
Oh.
There we
Ooh,
go.
Ooh, son. I'll get that. I'll pee on this.
How
while
you
you're
feeling
waiting.
Now, brother? So I guess you have a blue teeth icon when you're lining up a clean kill. You notice that?
Yeah.
So we actually tell which one's which, so we don't accidentally attack each other's prey. Can I drag you? Hello. Oh, come here, motherfucker. Oh, hello, beagle. Hello, sweet little beagle.
Kill it.
I'm trying to do the.
I keep thinking the red's me.
No, it's me. I figured if you're attacking already, I'll let you tank, and I'll just like you're distracting it, so I'll just do the lineup kill. I think we just got a 3rd clean kill, so we got the bonus.
Now we can fuck some bitches.
So basically, it's a survival game where you try to complete objectives as fast as possible and see how far you can make it in generations, whatever.
Holy! Slap the shit out of that bunny.
That poor rabbit.
Wait, do we both have the same amount of calorie intake? Ah shit.
I do think we share. Yeah, we share a calorie intake. I think.
Wow, that's awkward. Don't be a badass.
Yeah, but we don't share hunger though, so we do have to alternate and be careful about that. Oh, is this poison area?
No, it's just hot.
Oh,
chimps! Kill it before it becomes humans again.
Before it becomes humans again. Jesus. So I'm playing as the wolf. I should have said that earlier.
Yeah.
I'm the gray character. Andrew's the motley crew.
Oh, presents! I love presents.
That we share, I assume.
Bottled water. Fuck.
That gives you less.
That makes
poison?
That no. That helps you. That gives you less poison. And it cures your hunger.
Okay. So we're gonna see how well we can survive. Usually, I do pretty well until horrible crocodiles happen in a tight confined area.
I do pretty well
bad
until
kind of happen.
Until dinosaurs
hey,
show up.
Hey, look at that guy.
That's your friend.
Yeah, look at that guy. Oh, no. I can't eat him, by the way.
Oh, I can't either. Fuck.
No, you can't. You couldn't eat him?
No.
Oh, wow. Is he too close to you?
No.
Is he, is he too close to your breed, or is it
because
of,
like... No, it's because it's you.
Oh, it's because you're playing with me?
Yeah.
Interesting. I did not know that was a thing. Yeah, I know you. I know you can't eat, you can't cannibalize in this game.
Yeah. Oh,
oh
shit.
Well, you fucked that up.
Get back here.
You fucked that up for me real bad. I love that this is like a, this is a legitimate way to go faster.
Damn it. Well, it's gone now. Fuck it. I'm not gonna waste my energy.
So wait, we should look at it. We probably have new challenges, right?
No, we gotta mark six times.
Oh,
so we gotta mark, this entire area.
Oh shit. We have how many?
I don't know what
fail
year we're on.
10 years. Well, we're
on four.
Whatever. We just have to not die.
We just have to piss a lot.
Yeah. Maybe have babies. Well, how's that work?
Come on. Yeah.
That's what I'm wondering is how does babies work when we're playing multiplayer? I'm just really happy the series is coming back. I did like two or three episodes of this game for the story. And they did really well. And then I never played again because I hated doing solo Let's Plays. It was during that brief period where I did stuff on my own.
Oh.
But, yeah, I guess. We get to make a new Tokyo Jungle video. I'm excited because this game's fun.
Did you want
to
keep doing this or are we going to do like a
this
quickie?
This could totally be a series we do at random times for whatever reason.
Oh, God. That means I got to start unlocking more characters. Ah,
this game isn't
no,
exactly.
This way.
There's no continuity in this game from episode to episode. So I don't think it really matters how often we do it. But it'd be fun to come back to here every now and then.
Oh yeah,
maybe,
I mean we keep going.
And like Spelunky and other any other co-op roguelike like we can find might be a fun series.
Shit, I'm hungry.
Ching.
When you're so you should,
oh Jesus, I'm gonna die. Why? Where is anything? Why is there no life? Oh, there's a dot. There's a dot. We gotta eat its face off before I physically cease to exist. Or, oh, it's a boar.
Eat it.
I'm alive. I get to be alive now. Ooh, I leveled up. Gotta get the.
Sneak up on.
Motherfucker. Uh oh.
Andrew woke up.
You bitch! Get away, leaving!
Okay. Yay! We're alive, Andrew! We survived! Now we need my.
Oh no, we have separate calories.
Do we?
Yeah.
Is it SP? Where's yours show up?
Mine shows up where your calorie shows up whenever I'm eating something.
Oh, so they both show up in the same place?
Yeah, which is kind of awkward because then I can't keep track of it.
Oh, so is it?
It's not marked.
It says SP. Does yours say SP too? And does mine say. I think they both say SP.
Yeah. Oh,
that's fucking confusing. Whatever.
Yeah, you just have to keep track of like how leveled up you are.
Someone got calories, I don't know. We have separate marked counts? Do you know how many we've marked so far?
We need one more.
Okay. Wait, we got 10. Wait, I think we already did it. We got 10 life.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we did.
Oh yeah.
So oh, okay,
we have
cool.
To do marked set. Way to enter. Go to this slightly different location and go get slightly more marks and slightly more clean. God damn it. The same three objectives again, but slightly
less.
Wait,
hold on. Where's the.
I got really late. Like,
station.
Really, I call it lazy if it wasn't random. Shibuya suburbs, you mean?
Yeah.
Looking for where those are? Hit triangle.
Yeah, I know. Where I'm trying to remember where. I think it's right here, right? Yeah.
Suburbs. Okay. Oh, Jesus.
There's an event in the suburbs. The giant bunny of legend has come to the sub. We're going there.
We have
Let's
to go,
do it.
Wow, we have to go all the way to the bottom.
Let's go. We got to see that giant bunny.
Is it going to be an unlockable character?
No.
Oh, dead end.
Giant bunnies are not an unlockable character.
I'm a wolf.
I'm a wolf, motherfucker. Bark, bark.
Doing flips, motherfucker.
Bark, bark.
By the way, people thought that was funny. Fuck you.
What?
You were mad at me for the... The Olympics video for just saying like doing flips, motherfucker, doing flips, motherfucker. I had two people tweet that quote at me that when that video came out.
I don't know what it's from.
It wasn't from anything. It's me. The quote is me.
Are you serious?
Yes.
You just made that up? That's so dumb. I hate you.
People thought it was funny. Fuck you. I'm in the same league as the people.
Oh shit! I've been looking at the wrong thing the whole time.
The wrong health bar.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was my problem earlier. I let you eat something because I thought I was full on hunger, and then I almost died.
Oh, player one, you were hungry. I'm not.
You're about to be hungry.
Come here, come here, come here. Stop. Oh my god, stop.
What are you doing? There's a green guy over here.
Come here. I know, come here.
You see? Oh, water.
Jesus.
So I can't.
You're like dragging me.
Yeah, so I can in fact drag you. We're back in Mario World, but I am the
victor. Wait.
I am the victor.
Get into the bush.
Flips, motherfucker, doing.
Good job. I'm proud of you.
Quite the fucking range, by the way. Here, come get a bite. You need a bite. There we go.
Yay, sharing is caring. Aw, you fat
my
ass.
My calories.
Alright, let's go see that.
I get the optimum weight.
Let's go see that giant bunny. Oh shit, more stuff coming.
Doing flips, mother.
Where's all that stuff? I see a chicken. Oh, bok bok, motherfucker, bok bok!
I like how it shows a...
Okay.
It shows a quick time event just in the... Oh, did I just throw you off your food?
No, that's fine.
Okay. I was trying to sneak up on whatever might be down here, but it's walking away from me while at the same speed I'm moving. Hey, beagle! Fuck you! I found the calories. They're mine. Oh, there's a mate over there. Are you trying to get it?
Oh, God, no. No. I don't know what it is. It could be a dirty whore. It's average.
That's weak, right? Oh, that's for you. Hey, buddy. You dead.
Fuck that beagle.
I ain't your buddy, pal.
Whoa. Ooh.
Why did you have jerky, dog?
It just became jerky.
Oh, no!
Well,
how do I kill it?
We can't.
Why is this the only wolf I can't eat? I mean, kill.
Let's go.
Murder.
Here.
I guess we'll just do this.
Yeah.
Can you get a mate too? Can we both drag a mate around at the same time?
I don't know. I think it's only you because you're player one.
Can we have like a double date with a happy ending?
Jesus, that's the most awkward nest ever.
Who has kids in this situation? Do I just have kids and you're still old? I don't know how this works.
That'd be awesome if I never age.
Uh-oh. Flagged on YouTube.
If I come out as a kid, I never age. I am immortal.
You probably will die if we. Oh God, I'm slow.
Oh jeez. Oh, way to pick the average chick.
No, this is.
Look at my stupid ass fucking walk. Is faster than you.
No, this
look
is
at this awkward glide.
No, this is actually. It's not because of the average one. Average. The quality of the mate determines how many other siblings you get.
Also your stats.
You also get stats too, but you always move slower when you're young. Because you're small, you're physically smaller and you run slower. The problem is you're here for reference, so it feels extra slow because you're like, your walking speed isn't slow. Oh, what the fuck is happening? You saw that, right?
Yeah, they're all spawning into existence.
The wolves that didn't follow me all the way here, but then it's like seizured behind me. The important thing is that I have extra lives, and you don't, so yeah.
Yeah, I don't really know how that works. Am I allowed to mate?
I'm really happy that this mode like properly works. Oh, 10 years. So this should be active now, right?
Not yet.
No. They start
until 11.
Oh, start 11 years. I've heard about that. There's always a weird interval where there's just no.
That event's still going on, right? Good.
Yeah.
Let's go get that giant.
That'll probably go on for a while.
I know I'm hungry.
So slow. Yeah, you need to eat this thing. Well, I need to get a bite too. Is there any water? Okay.
It's dead now. Fuck that beagle.
Rawr.
Oh shit.
What'd you get? You got pit medicine.
Damn, those beagles are carrying shit all day long.
Yeah, they are. That wasn't a beagle though, that was a bunny.
No, that was a beagle.
Water. Pretty sure that was a rabbit.
No, they said beagle.
And I'm crazy. Don't come near me, I don't know what'll happen. Probably dead chicks.
Dead chicks are where I.
Chicks are for kids! Ah. Oh shit. Did that wrong.
Ow!
Oh no. Wait, how's the... Oh. It took me this long to use a normal attack for the first time. I forgot they existed. This entire time I've been doing for R1.
Oh.
I forgot that this was a thing you could do. I really wish my other wolves were more proactive.
Triangle?
Dang! What do you mean triangle?
If you hold triangle, I think they go after something.
Ooh. That's cool. Did you already mark it?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I probably just can't do
it. Got a gift.
Whoa, look at you accomplishing things. Oh, shit. Well, cats. I mean...
Bunnies.
Rabbits.
Jesus.
Bitches.
Bitches be crazy.
Mine! Look at me sniff.
Now, see, I don't know how that works, though.
What,
okay.
Marking?
Yeah.
The part where they don't actually mark with urine or anything. They just sniff the ground, and that's marking, but...
Well, no,
when you mate, you fuck them. Their fucking brains out.
No. I meant more of...
It's almost like one of them was not acceptable in Japanese society, but one totally was.
No, I meant more of a... Like, I don't understand where my mates are, if I'm allowed to get mates.
Do you think you can?
I don't know, that's what I was checking.
Can you look up your age of your character on here anywhere?
Yeah.
Age 2. Here, pause it. Age 12. You might die.
You can always revive me with your
Phoenix
downs.
I don't think that works with old.
Yeah.
Do you think the mate stopped showing up as soon as I got one?
Here, come in.
Oh, look. Oh, it's because we didn't... Right, I forgot about that feature. We didn't have the territory, so you didn't have a mate. But now we need you to get the mate.
Now I have to hope it's my kind of breed. It is, good. Come with me. We're gonna fuck.
That's the same quality as mine. You're gonna get two brothers.
I don't care about brothers.
Or sisters, I can't tell. Well, I guess there are all brothers.
Hold on. I wanna be boss.
Yeah. I guess they all have to be brothers because all of them can mate by fucking someone from behind, and I don't think that works so well if you don't got the penis. I guess I'll watch. You have an audience of three.
Jeez. No pressure. No pressure to perform.
Just fucking take your sweet ass time, why don't you? Holy shit.
Hey, this lady likes a little bit of foreplay.
My two wolf brothers fell asleep. They had full on Z's and everything.
I'm tiny.
Now you're tiny. This is really fun. Really enjoy playing co-op in this game. It's somewhat less stressful.
You need to eat.
Yeah, I do. This game kind of has like a scary, tense, lonely feeling to it when you're playing it normally. So it's kind of fun to play with someone else. Yeah, I need to get me some chicken. Or preferably anything better than chicken. Because chicken is not so great at the foods.
We also need to get those things
Your guys aren't following you so well. Oh, there's a guy.
Yeah!
Oh, what's that? Is it a fox? Is that a fox?
A deer.
Oh, those are you.
Or are they foxes?
I thought you were getting attacked by foxes, but it was just your two brothers.
Just phasing into life.
Yeah, it did the same thing for you, right? They just didn't exist at first. They probably got stuck on geometry immediately and then just finally teleported to you. You want to get it? 3, 2, 1. Oh, shit!
Oh!
How badass was that?
Then done. And terriers are coming to fight us.
Fuck it. I will wreck your terrier ass. You don't even know. How's that make you feel, bitch?
Hold on, can I?
Can you not reach yours?
I can't reach mine, and my brothers are gonna get killed.
Oh shit, you fighting it still? Where is it? Are your brothers dead? Did your whole family just die?
There's one of them.
Where the fuck did it come from? I'm concerned.
Here, go.
Did both of your brothers just come down from the roof?
Yeah, there's...
That they had no reason to be on?
No, I sent them to go kill the dogs.
Oh, did you put dogs up here?
They might have had dogs up here. Oh. There they are.
Oh.
Get him!
Oh, fucked it up. Oh. Alerted it. I like to go for the kill. The clean kill.
The clean kill.
What do we have left? This would be a good stream game, probably.
Mark seven times.
We'll just keep heading for the suburbs.
And we'll just keep marking as we, yeah.
Yep.
That's what I pretty much do.
It's a birdie.
No longer a birdie.
Ah.
It is now feathers of death. The crow is a crow is commonly used as an omen of death. Its own death.
Oh.
Hello. Oh. Well, you gotta fuck that up. Hey, look, things. So whatever, we got thing. Let's continue. Oh, you got more lore.
What?
You got more lore.
And newspaper articles can also unlock extra missions.
They also explained they actually explained what the apocalypse was, basically.
What was the apocalypse? That can only kill humans.
I'm not entirely
sure,
but there was a thing that wiped out the humans. I think you can eventually unlock a human office worker as a player.
What?
Yeah.
That's...
Which is hilarious,
that's
right?
ludicrous.
The most awkward thing ever. Terrier, come back here!
I really hate that you can pull the screen.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Jesus. Ow. He angry. Which one is he? I can't tell where he is. There's too many gray monsters everywhere. Got this one. He's dead. Oh, did I miss? Which one is he? Holy shit, this is confusing.
They're all dead.
Okay, we got him. Let's eat. Oh, I marked. That's not eating. There we go. That was
terrifying.
Yeah, they're a little too... At least everyone's alive, I guess. Yeah, it's worrying that they're the same color... The jackals are the same color as wolves. Because I couldn't tell which one was a jackal and which one was my buddies.
Okay, let's go this way.
God, there's six of us now. This is crazy.
Wow, we're a fucking force. Yeah, if you hold triangle while you're fighting something, your brothers will go after it too.
Ooh, did not know that.
Yeah.
I have the new game these guys made.
What?
It's called Rain. I think I might have told you about it already. You play as an invisible child.
You're telling me about it. Oh, that's by them?
Yeah. You're an invisible child running from a monster during a storm. See? Uh-oh. Are you gonna come after us?
You got a fucking problem, bro?
Wrecked! How's it feel to not have a jugular? Are you not gonna, you
I don't know, he can't really feel anything anymore.
Didn't want to eat it, I guess?
Yeah, I'm full. Oh, my asthma.
Oh no, toxicity! The toxicity of a city, of a city.
Whoa, jeez.
I don't remember the rest of the words. I don't listen to that enough to Some of it down. Oh, it's another more lore.
Lore.
Internet posting. Internet posting.
Why is internet something you just collect? I'm concerned.
I hope it's not poisoned.
It's totally poisoned.
It's not.
Oh wait, no, never mind. It's I don't think bodies are poisoned until they sit for a little while.
Well, sometimes if there are creatures in the area that is poisoned, they are poisoned too.
Well, we're running out of time to get to the suburbs, by the way. Let's find out if we even need marking anymore.
Yeah.
Mark 7 times. We do 2 more times and we need.
Oh, let's go this way then.
Oh, we're almost there.
Yeah.
Whatever, we're fine.
Oh, the event's over though.
Well, yeah, but we'll get our next challenge at least.
Yeah. Whoa. Shrooms.
This game has a serious this game has a Dead Rising thing going on, doesn't it?
Kill it.
Oh god, motherfucker. Well, that's my life now.
Okay.
It's kind of amusing they just explode into skulls and shit. I guess there's no more body.
You dare hide from me? Okay. Shit.
We seem to be working doing good. This teamwork thing. No, we're not.
Well, we're getting kind of poisoned.
Oh. We should leave the place after we grab this one thing. Are you fighting?
No, I just ate it.
Advertisement. Oh, someone. Okay.
What are we getting advertisements for? You want to keep that skin and coat looking good for those bitches?
Oh, there's mating opportunities here because we got every spot, but we need to go to the next place before we fucking die of death.
Yeah, I'm getting a little too toxic. You unlocked.
I mean, what are we gonna catch if we mate here? TKO. I think it's a little more than a TKO.
What? I got a clean kill?
What?
There's just so much going on, I don't know.
Oh, are we no longer getting toxic? We made it. Did we already? Yeah, we're already inside, so our challenges are all complete.
Oh, we gotta find the South Shibuya post office.
South Shibuya post office. Where's South Shibuya?
Get out.
Zoom.
Yeah.
Is it just somewhere in this? Wait.
It's in the shopping district.
Shopping district. Fuck, that place is poison.
For now, but
And we already got a lot of food there. Why are you drinking?
To lower my toxicity.
Oh, I was gonna say, like, isn't it full? Yeah, I should lower my toxicity.
Oh, okay, let's bounce.
Oh, really?
Let's bounce.
This city's a dick.
Oh, good. This one's still poison too. Oh,
well, I guess I missed that one.
Well,
how are we?
This is our life.
Oh no, is it even more toxic now?
This is our life.
This is basically the worst thing that's ever happened. We should just have babies, then they'll come out clean, right?
Yeah.
Gross.
Find some. Here's a mate. Just hope it's not dirty whore.
Just squeeze out some clean babies, but which one is it? It's a rabbit. It's not my mate.
Hope not, because you just ate a mate.
I was like, why can't I mate with it? Oh. Look at that.
It's
like,
prime and proper.
You're getting fucking lucky. Will it actually like you, though?
Baby.
Are you not?
Well, I'm just not about to die or anything, you fucking whore.
Oh, no, I'm about to die. I'm the one that's really about to die. What's with the triangles over there? You see that?
Oops.
See those triangles? I'm about to die right now, aren't I? Do I just fall over dead? How does this work?
No.
Fucking terriers trying to be dangerous and shit. What are you doing? Are you looking for items?
There we go. I was trying to look for that.
Toxicity? Is there
you want to get the...
Greatly. There we go.
There you go.
We only have one, don't we?
Yep. Get it.
All right,
you're at 94. And it lows both of ours, apparently.
Oh, wow! Okay. Problem solved. Let's go fuck things. Eat a lot and be the best veteran that ever happened.
Yes.
Is that you or me? Oh, it's me. Sorry.
That's fine.
I'm the veteran now. Come here, baby. We're close enough genetically, right?
No. Not
us. We might be. I don't know. I don't know what a. Well, what? I don't even know what you are. I don't understand. I already forgot what it's called, and when I knew what it was called, I didn't understand what it was.
Yes.
Is that you now? All right, now get her.
Wait. Now I'm a boss. Okay.
Yeah. So you should be fine now.
Come here, girl.
Come here, girl.
I'm gonna fuck your brains out.
Where'd she
go? Whoa.
Look at the map. There, she's on the map. Like, you could follow her.
I'm not following bitches.
We're gonna have you mate first and then go get mine?
Yeah.
Alright, the car's over here.
Yeah. It's hard to keep track of shit.
I hope you understand this game, viewer, because I'm not sure. I don't remember which parts I explained and which parts I didn't. So
get in here.
Hopefully you figured out at this point anyway. I don't need to follow you. You just make it start happening. And we sit down all around you and watch you as you mate on top of this bunny corpse.
Are you prepared to have four people following me now?
You're just fucking on a bunny corpse right now.
I know. Girls like it. Did you know that? Girls
love it. Weird. Girls, the bunny corpse is gone.
Look at all these fucking animals with us now.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. So many tiny not rabbits.
No.
I don't know why I said rabbits.
Oh, we need to mark 8 times. So this way.
Did we lose this whole region?
Yeah, we can't do it because my parents are here.
Oh shit! So we need to take.
So on the way back, we can just use the next area.
Yeah, I think I'm a boss already.
Yeah, you are.
Woot! So you should eat everything except for me living.
Yeah.
Because I should not die. I should not starve to death in the middle of this mission. Because we are much dangerous as two groups of four monsters. I don't know why I said monsters. Do you know where the shopping? Do you know where the what's it called is?
Post office.
Because I do not know. And I think that objective is active now.
Whoa, what the fuck was that? Bear?
I think it was a polar bear.
Hold on.
Sneaky. Oh, that's a polar bear. Are you doing this? Oh. Okay. This is my life now.
Yeah. Keep pressing.
Oh, motherfucker. Hey, you want to face that way for a while? And motherfucker! Yes!
You did it wrong! Come on! Let's get away!
Yes! It is the least aggressive polar bear ever. Kind of feel bad. Give me a red! Oh, Jesus!
Oh,
double critical! Fuck this bear in the ass, literally, because that's what was happening.
We will eat like kings.
I think I just got a critical bite on its neck. Oh god, I'm in Zanus. I'm right up there. It's unfortunate for me. Oh, look at us getting stupid amounts of calories.
What?
Oh. Are you real?
What?
You didn't even finish. We didn't even fill our hunger meters. That's how bad that just went.
That's why.
Why is that the shittiest bear?
Why is that polar bear like nothing?
That bear is larger than our two packs combined, and we only got to eat it like once. It has the consistency of a chick.
Oh, cows!
Hey, cows! What's that over here? The thing over.
Oh! I don't want to fight that.
Is that bad? You want to do it? Should we get it? Should we get the bison thing?
You want to fight? No, now it's poisoned.
Oh, everything sucks!
This isn't poison! Die, cow!
Oh, a cow. I didn't see where- I couldn't tell which of the characters was you, so I'm like, what are you biting? I thought you critically bit a chick. I'm like, what are you doing to that chick?
Taking it out.
Come on. Oh, our toxicity drops.
Yeah, when you eat animals that are healthy.
Ooh.
And poison areas. That's poison, remember?
He's not reacting- what?
He's poisoned.
How do you tell?
Because he was glowing purple all of a sudden.
Was he?
Yeah.
I thought that was just the whole screen.
No, he's him in particular were glowing purple. Hey, it's a horse.
A horse! Well, we're never catching that.
Yeah. That
this
horse
thing is known for moving fast. Yeah, it's going that way.
Yeah, that horse is gone.
That's way better than Clop. Woo. What if Clop horse was in this game? Oh, shit.
Well, gazelles aren't.
We'll get this one.
Cool. Sniff it.
This guy's- oh, it's another one. I was gonna be like, how did he get here from all the way over fucking there? So how soon do I die of old age? So I'm a little concerned now.
15.
You died of old age at 15?
Yeah.
Well, let's check real quick. Oh. I see now the added difficulty of playing co-op is the actually mating in time part.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's get to that fucking- oh, Jesus. We gotta get to that there flag real fast!
I'll just hop it.
Is there another one?
No.
Give me the sex butts!
Should go this way. Yeah, because that's where the mating area is.
Right. Fucking super speed!
What? Did you just do like a 360 spin?
Yes! I totally-
That horse is so scared!
That's the jumpiest fucking horse that I've ever seen. Well, I'm in serious risk of ceasing to live anymore.
Yeah. Dirty horse.
Oh god, where'd the other one go? I thought there was two hearts over here.
I thought so too.
Fuck it, I have to do it.
So stinky.
I'm gonna have fleas. I'm gonna have fleas and only one brother. You're gonna be two-thirds of our crew. I have to
you
do
have
it.
Fleas.
I don't wanna fucking die.
I'm going over here.
Have you ever had fleas before?
Yeah.
It sucks. Every now and then you just stop to itch.
You go in the water and it gets rid of them.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my
god. They also like flea get rid of stuff.
Yeah, they do have flea stuff, but fuck it.
Anti-fleaness. Our toxicity is fucked.
Yeah.
We never found the post office yet, did we?
No.
So we should do that next, I guess? Oh no. There's only two of us now and I'm slow. Everything sucks. Defeat 25 animals. That's a lot of animals. We're already halfway there. So we'll do that next, I guess. Post office. And just kill everything along the way. 25 animals isn't hard.
Come on.
God damn, you have five?
Yeah, because I made it with the fucking boss bitch.
I did not notice that there was five. I thought you had three following you.
Get in the water.
Oh, well.
You don't have fleas anymore. Never mind.
Yeah.
I lied. Okay, let's go. Well, wait, hold on.
You should probably drink, yeah.
Fuck.
Do something. Yeah, we need to get the fuck out of this area before toxicity's
too. Go. Hurry up, you tiny little piece of shit.
I can only jump so much before my stamina runs out, and then you get to wait for me, because you don't get to drag the screen for shit. Hey, my one guy decided to come back into his existence again.
Fuck. What? No! I need you for food! Lower my toxicity, please. Thank you.
Go!
I'm surviving by the skin of my stupid Lycaon teeth.
Oh. Oh, why would you do that? This is the part where bad wolves happen?
Wait, we can't eat wolves, can we?
Yeah.
Shit!
You just killed them for no reason.
Fuck!
But it's okay, I mean, all you did was risk our lives. Where's my buddy? He just leaves.
He's coming behind you.
He's bad at this whole pack thing. He's just gonna get picked off like a zebra.
Like a zebra?
I just defaulted to zebra.
Is this place also infected? Fuck!
I don't think so.
Yeah, it is, because my toxicity is still going up.
Oh shit, it is. Shit. He's not- Oh, this is like a fogginess, I guess. Do you know where the post office is?
Let's go. Yeah.
We should go get that objective while we're here.
That's what I'm doing.
So we don't die in horrible ways as canines. We're adapting very well to wilderness for domesticated animals. Oh, wait. No. We're neither of us are domesticated animals. That's why.
Wait. How do you...
What are you trying to do?
Oh, right. I keep forgetting what the...
Oh, how to do this. You hit up. You trying to fix your toxicity?
Yeah.
That might be the only option. It's medicine. Oh, that wasn't even good.
Oh, fuck.
Motherfucker.
Well, you're hungry.
You are hungry. Yeah, we're both pretty hungry. Can I just drag you away?
No, I'm hungry.
Get out of this place real bad. Oh, what the- Whoa! Jackal, you get the fuck off me. How does it feel to be dead?
Lower my toxicity, Jackal. Ha. Not enough, but...
Yes, you're a whatever now.
I don't care.
I don't even know what you are.
I'm about to be dead.
From toxicity?
Yes.
We should probably leave then, huh?
Preferably.
How close are we getting to the post office?
Should be...
Before bad happens.
Around here.
It's always the same place, right?
Yeah.
I don't think that any of the locations in this game
there
are...
There it is.
Oh, look at us being badass. Gotta get this real fast and then leave this area before everything goes bad. I guess we should run for the next area and hope that it's not also toxic so you can live.
Yeah, if it is.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's a horse.
July horse!
I was a little worried about what I was looking at for a minute there. Oh, Jesus, we nailed it.
We nailed
that sleeping poison horse.
Thank God, that's what I'm talking about. Lowering that toxicity.
Yes.
Alright.
2-1.
My survival's guaranteed for another few minutes. Fuck, this place is also poisoned.
It's kind of funny that I can go fast forward, essentially. Like, I can make you go super speed by just dragging you with my speed when I jump, when I start doing the dodge stuff.
Shit.
How long have we been playing? I have no idea.
I don't know.
Apparently 30 years. How long is a year in this game? A minute?
Yeah.
Woo! You can do this. Your toxicity. That didn't help. Oh, it did help. It was just delayed weirdly. Oh, this is the first level of the campaign.
Yeah.
With the, Pomeranian? Are we going to-
there doesn't seem to be any food here.
Oh. there's no food anywhere besides the furthest location from where we are.
Fuck.
So well, is this where we die?
Defeat the Tosa boss. Shit.
You know where the Tosa boss is gonna be?
No, it doesn't tell you.
It won't tell us in advance, will it?
Yeah.
So we need to kill.
We need to mark two more times.
Kill how many more? 15 more animals.
Fuck, I don't think we can make it.
We might die soon. We have how many more years?
29. Or we have 9 more years.
Okay.
Oh wait, no, we have 1 more year.
Do we really? Oh yeah. Shit. Well,
This is more toxic area now.
Jesus.
Fuck.
I guess we're gonna run out of gold to go after, and we're just gonna have to try to survive in general.
Fuck, whatever. Just go.
That's so silly looking.
I'm so gonna fucking die. Holy shit.
Co-op's hard. What happens when you go full toxic? Do you instantly die?
Yep.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Water! Oh, no.
It's poison water.
Oh, no. Oh, I guess this is the end for you, my dear lad. Maybe I can survive, make you come back.
Nope, because this area's...
Maybe you'll just
deadly.
Switch to the other...
Oh, I'm slowly losing health. Kill that Pomeranian!
It's a Pomeranian. It's a terrier. It's a weird lack of Pomeranian so far.
I don't care. I need to eat it. Damn it, it's poisoned!
Poison. Shit.
We failed that mission. All right, let's get the
I was literally marking it at that moment. That might have been the last one.
No, we needed two.
Well, we fucked up bad.
Well, this game does go from, like, good to worse.
Having
to
compensate for two people mating is really hard. You're about to die. Oh, shit, we're both going down. Oh, wow, that was a stat bonus. We should have used that sooner.
Fucking did nothing. I'm gonna die now.
That's, yeah, because all it did was raise... Oh. You just switch to the other one?
Yeah.
Wait, you can live forever. You can live for so fucking long, but you have to wait for 50 toxicity to happen for 5 animals?
That's true. But speaking of which, you're about to die.
Yeah, yeah, that's less deal-withable, because I'll be with the last fucking guy. And that's less cool. So we should get the fuck out of here.
I don't think we're gonna make it. Unless we find an animal.
Oh god, I'm dying of hunger too. Everything's fucked.
Get this water, it's right up here.
Do we have food? There's no water over here, is there?
Yeah, there should be.
There you go. Oh, well. Well.
Shit. This is all going downhill. Let's get out of here.
At least my brother's mysteriously well fed. Did he eat me? Is that the secret?
There's the water.
Yeah, thanks.
Whatever. I helped you.
Did you?
Fuck you.
I'm so alone. That's just a pack of whatever the fucks you are, adopted one wolf. he just got confused.
That's our retarded brother who comes along with us. He doesn't quite fit in with the rest
of it. Isn't that a meme?
What?
Like a weird, like, dead wolf, like a retarded wolf meme. I don't remember.
No.
Whatever. Moving on.
Yeah, that was
whatever.
Good topic to bring up. Fuck, are we still getting toxicity?
I was thinking of memes because we actually got another comment on our memes are annoying post from like 3 years ago.
Jesus.
Our old ass video.
What?
That no one should care about. Our memes. We on our old like vlogging channel. There's a video called "Memes Are Annoying."
Oh, so we people still watch that?
We still every now and then we'll get another comment about how the latest meme is so annoying.
Wow. Topical.
It might be refreshing to watch that video just to see all these memes that are no longer in use. I'm like, oh yeah, those were annoying and they don't exist now. Outlived you. You are dead. It's over. Why is everything toxic in the entire world?
Yeah, why is this entire...
Hello.
Kill it.
Oh, well, fuck, I guess that's what's happening. Oh, Jesus, don't be toxic. Oh, Jesus, this is bad. This place is worse!
Fuck.
We're getting fucked so hard by the random...
Let's head back.
That's a bear.
Let's head back. Because it might have got less toxic over there.
You think so?
Because I'm...
You think that's how it works? Oh, you're about to die right now.
Yeah. Okay, good. It's only hot.
Are you gonna still die? I don't know how this works.
Never mind, it's still toxic. Shit! Fuck! We're gonna totally die because this world is only toxic right now.
This is one problem with the Tokyo Jungle is, it's exciting to play because you don't know what's gonna happen each time because everything's randomized, but it's also problematic because everything's randomized. Are we gonna kill it?
Whatever, fuck it. No, it's gonna take too long.
I'm about to die permanently. Until Phil saved me, I guess.
Shit. No, we don't have time to do that!
Too late!
I'm about to fucking
die. Oh, goddammit, grass. I'm trying to get out of here.
I'm dead.
Well,
shit.
It's I'm
not
about
going
to
good.
Be very empathetic to your problems. How like that thing we killed is still fucking here.
What the fuck is this?
Please be water?
pet food? Fuck.
It's a fucking out! Deuces, leave! Fucking drag you out of here with my fucking screen.
Do it.
Be good things.
Magazine.
Fucking magazine? Does that give a stat bonus or something? What the fuck is that? Fuck you, goat. Fucking eat your ass. I'm literally eating your ass.
Eat it and survive.
I was trying to, but I was marking instead.
It
locked on the marking instead. Fuck you, brother of Andrew eating my food. You see that?
Yeah.
Assholes eating my shit. Oh, wow, you lost three.
Yeah.
Wow, this is...
Fuck this area, get out!
Shit is escalating fast in this game.
Holy shit! Oh my god, there's fucking poison everywhere!
Everything's poisonous!
Oh, this area isn't poisoned.
Let's kill an alligator.
This area is not poisoned. Oh wait, yes it is.
Yes it is! You're still going up. Should we just break through all the way to the far end of the map? You think that'll save us? At this point, if we want to survive, we have to get to a non-
kill it!
You better be worth a lot of non-poison, because I'm gonna die, or I'm gonna die because I'm fighting you. That happens too. Motherfucker, he staggered me for a long time. Jesus, stay out of that tail range.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's bringing down animals. Get it!
Lock on!
Eat it.
He's not gonna lock on. Shit. Fuck it, he's dead.
No!
He's poisoned! Are you fucking fuck? What do we have? Do we have anything?
We have pet food.
Reduce toxicity by 25. Health stamina loss, that's not useful. Oh, actually, that would have been useful just now.
Get that.
Just skimming through fills up you with pep. Oh, it heals you.
Completely. 100%.
Wow.
It's a full heal.
I think we should just power through to the far side of the map and hope that it's not toxic.
Let's do it.
We just gotta run for it. It's our only hope. Whoa, toxicity zero.
Yeah, I told you, it's a full heal.
I didn't realize that. I wouldn't have used the pet food then. That was wasteful.
Whatever.
Do you have the path memorized?
Yep.
Okay, because I get mixed up really bad.
Just follow me.
Audience, we do this for you. Except no, we're not in Rome anymore. Now he's in New York.
Man, this is... Yeah.
Now he's in New York instead, and he yells at a parrot. Wait, what'd you say to me?
Apparently, I'm
shocked we lived this long.
Do you want some of us?
Oh, well, I guess this is gonna happen. Hello.
Fuck, they're poison. Run. Just run for it. No, they're not worth it. They're poison.
Well, I got points.
Fuck. God damn it, I'm so irritated with this.
Sheer amount of poison in this file?
Yeah, like, there.
I think we know what to call this video. It's gonna be...
Sheer amount of poison.
It's gonna be, Tokyo Jungle, Survival Mode, Part 1.
That girl is poison.
That's the worst title, don't do that.
Oh, come on.
Oh, you can just jump over.
Please, let's go.
I've mixed up... Oh, what the... Oh, that's not you.
Let's go.
I thought you were the wolf up top. Oh, Jesus.
Faster, you
bad.
Fuck!
I'm going like it's...
Well, I'm about to die!
Well, then fucking... Do we have anything in our inventory?
No! Because you ate the pet food.
Well,
let's go.
Yeah,
come on.
Well, I guess you're just going to have to die then. Really, I'm more concerned because I don't have a backup.
Oh my god, it's still poisoned!
I don't have a backup sibling to live vicariously through.
I have
through,
never
like,
had this issue in my entire play.
The part where the entire world
yeah.
is poisoned?
I've never had an issue where everywhere we go it's poisoned.
It's fucking problematic, because I'm about to die.
Me too.
You're gonna have to revive me, I guess. Oh no, my poor orange brother.
Come on, up
dead.
Here, up here.
Oh, shit, I was going the wrong way?
Yeah.
Motherfucker! Oh, is this a new area? It's not poisoned? Shit, I'm still dying anyway. Please be. I'm alive. I am saved.
No, I can't die here. I can't die here because I.
Oh, it's the Tosa boss. Shit, the Tosa boss is here?
Oh, fuck! We ran to the Tosa boss?
How unlucky can we fucking.
Well, I'm dead.
Oh,
you might
no.
want to revive me.
Oh, no. Oh, no. This is bad. This is the bad bats. You were ready to have a.
I have been born again.
He won't find me here? Yes, he will. Motherfucker. I don't
know where he won't find him? Dead! Bitch!
Oh shit, you got him.
Yes!
How crazy is that bad luck that we just randomly wander into the Tosa boss?
Well, we've had bad luck ever since we started.
So that doesn't count for an objective because we never actually got it, right?
That just counted as an objective.
Did it?
Yeah.
I thought that the moment you failed an objective, you stopped getting new ones.
No, that was the current objective.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. See? Defeat the Tosa boss.
D- Did we already fail the other ones?
Yeah, we failed the previous ones.
Oh, you keep getting new objectives.
Yeah.
Wow, I did not know that.
Yep. Oh, this one has plenty of food. It's just only fucking poison.
I've never failed an objective, but then kept living. I usually die. Because I usually die in the desperate struggle to get an objective. So I totally thought that once you fuck up objectives, you can't get anymore. I should be helping you.
Ow. Ow.
I should be helping you like a good person, but I'm not.
Ow. Oh, God, what damn. The fuck, wow. Tosa?
Just chose that exact moment to fuck up. You can't do that as a Tosa, can you?
No.
Yeah, boom!
Thank you.
There we go.
Can I eat that? You should eat, please.
There we go.
Thank you. What a piece of shit.
Alright,
let's capture these territories so you can mate, because we need to mate. Because I'm 17, you're probably God.
Are you 17? I'm 12.
Yeah,
I'm 12, and what is this?
At the very least, I need a mate.
We have to go all the way back to mark the first one. That girl is... Fuck that chick! Yeah. Oh, there's a Tosa up there. Why is there so many Tosas up in here? Is this Tosa territory?
This is a Tosa boss area.
What other shit? Is it always that way? Is that some sort of constant?
Mm-hmm.
Bam! Here, I'll let you mark something while I eat. There, gotta
thanks.
Go to the other side. We gotta work fast too to then immediately.
Oh god, I'm already starting to experience the fun of this.
What? Are you starting to get genuinely old?
Yeah.
Like bad stuff's happening?
Yeah. Like that's why my hunger goes down so quickly.
Oh jeez. So you don't just suddenly die of old age?
No.
Just shit gets worse and worse until you finally die?
Yeah. Until okay. It becomes impossible
we
to
can
continue
do this,
living.
Andrew. We can make this the longest Sad Games video that's ever happened. We gotta believe.
Look at that.
Ourselves.
I have fleas.
And eat these assholes.
I have disgusting,
what,
disgusting
old fleas.
Fleas.
Do old dogs get more fleas? Is that how it's
working? I don't know.
I don't understand life anymore. We have not eaten that much shit. We're pretty low on life, on level.
Is that thing chasing us? Fuck
yeah,
that
thing.
Yeah,
Tosa's definitely chasing us. But fuck him. He's not even a Tosa boss. What's he gonna do?
Exactly.
He'll probably attack us.
Nah, he's got chickens.
Oh.
Wait. Let me go into the water.
Does that actually work?
Yeah, look at that.
How do you know it's working?
Flea's gone.
Did it say it?
Huh?
Did it say it was gone?
No, it doesn't tell you. Flea's
gone. Oh, are fleas visible?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. I guess I don't pay enough attention.
Okay, let's get the last one, and let me get some bitches.
I tend to not. Oh Jesus, we're doing really well.
Yeah, we are.
I actually don't know what my longest success ever was.
You saw mine, 13 generations, son.
Yeah.
That's long.
I don't know my longest generation. Well, generations isn't the same thing as duration, though.
No, but,
when you're playing single player, especially, you can spam the fuck out of kids. What did I just say? Spam kids so hard. I really hope that this one's a whatever you are.
Me too. Nope. Dirty,
it's
horrible.
It's also one I don't want.
I guess I'm fucked.
Because I think when I was playing as cats or something, I got like 9 generations in only like 20 years.
And now I'm
literally
starting.
All I was doing was like, take over territory, half kid. Take over territory, half kid. Just to see how high I could get the territory candidate. Oh, fuck that guy, right? Yes. Edie.
God damn it. This is the worst.
Oh, shit. You fucked that
out. Oh, did he run?
Hey!
What?
What?
That was considered a clean kill?
Yeah. I waited for the red thing.
Yeah, but when they spot you, normally you can't get clean kills.
I think it's always called a clean kill when you one-shot someone with a
lunge. Oh, is it?
A lunge.
Well, I'm starving, so...
The only other variation is it might go from clean kill to critical when you don't one-shot them because they have so much health. That's the only difference. Resident Evil has trained me to think that those green herbs everywhere are, like, health items. Oh, well, I guess you got him.
Fuck that guy.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Now I'm at the level where my hunger will never be subsided.
Fuck. We better fuck really fast. You ready to fuck?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna die no matter what.
Are you?
Yeah, it's inevitable.
I wonder if I can revive a dead old wolf. Oh, crap, it's me.
Fuck.
Again. It's a shitty one again. Both mates in this area are both mine and shitty.
Well, deal with it.
I guess
it.
I'll do it. I guess I'm gonna go have a kid here. while you die of old age watching us fuck.
I'm seriously still dying of hunger, by the way.
No, you're not. You're stopped.
Oh.
But you just
have fleas now.
You immediately fell asleep watching us fuck. Was that boring to you?
It was a boring fuck.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
By the way, all the food in this area is gone, so.
The newborns are going to watch Uncle die.
Don't bring back the old death dog.
God damn it. Are you just going to continue to still die?
Yeah.
We gotta go fast.
This way. Or
Fuck. I did totally waste. Well, I can't say I wasted it because I only use them on you. So whatever.
Yeah, all the food in this area is gone.
You gotta really quickly take over the far left area.
Whoa, I'm not. Oh, now I'm dying. Shit.
Yeah. We gotta try to take over the far left area while you're alive, and then maybe we can have you mate. That's our only hope. I have no problem reviving you because those have no other use besides this anyway.
Well, we only got one left, right?
Yeah.
Because
one more.
Jesus,
life.
You're so slow. I'm gonna die before we get
this
there.
This is problematic. I probably shouldn't have made it.
No, you needed to. You need to at least get one extra person just in case.
Yeah. This might become a single player. Let's play real quick.
Go!
I fucked up a lot on this game, so I'll probably die really fast.
Good. That's always good.
Yeah, because you don't like watching people play games.
And now I'm dead.
Oh, well now I'm sad. Come back here.
I'm not gonna survive capturing more territories.
Oh wait, health, stamina. Never mind. I keep thinking it's hunger, like it's gonna just preserve you and.
Hold on, let me get. Whatever. Don't sniff it.
Do it. Oh look, my brother just decided to exist again. Congratulations, brother. Welcome to the mortal plane.
Shit, it sucks here.
Everyone dies here.
Come on. Go.
There's a thing blocking your path. Oh. You have to go this way.
Whatever.
I'm looking. I try to watch the map as much as possible.
Yeah.
Well, this is bad.
I'm not gonna make it.
I can drag you. Don't worry. Oh, you're in front of me. I thought you were my follower.
No.
I wonder if that. Oh, it does halt your health loss for a moment. Yeah, you're fucked.
I'm fucked.
Not even eating will help you heal.
No.
And I'm slow as shit. You're just growing. You're just slowly dying and growing old as you watch me grow up. That's what's happening. This last few minutes.
Wait! What's this?
Oh! How much health?
Restores life.
How much life though?
All of it.
Oh,
I prolonged my.
The last few minutes are like such a weird metaphor for watching children grow up. Your grand.
No.
This might be a thing. Shut up. See.
We still could have got it.
Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna die now too.
No, you're not.
Trying to fulfill your legacy, my whole family's gonna die.
Doubtful. Your stupid, well-fed brother will take over.
This weird. Yeah. That's really weird that's that thing.
Why did you?
Oh god damn it! Why does it stop healing you? It should be.
This way.
Oh no. You should probably get rid of these pet medicine.
I'm ready, but are you gonna be fast enough?
No, probably not. You're probably gonna die. We have to run all the way back here after we get a mate. Oh, the mate's right here. You should heal right now. Holy shit. No! Holy. Oh, it's both of us. Cool.
I
keep forgetting that it helps both of us.
Where is it?
I thought you were about to.
Oh, thank God. It's horror, but I don't care. Come on.
You got the dirty horror. Did she run away?
She did, but I don't care. I can still fuck
Okay,
her.
She teleported back to you.
Good.
I thought.
What?
I can sleep here.
Why can't I mate?
Oh. Maybe I had to get off. I was on your mating.
God file. Damn it.
I was interfering with your mating.
Oh.
I was dog cock.
This was not okay with me. I never want to be that desperate again.
Are you stressing out? How old am I now? Oh. Right.
Zoom out.
Right. I just had babies. I forgot.
Oh, there's an event.
Right here.
The dogs of the Iron Fang have claimed Yogi. Nope. We're taking that over.
Time to die. For us to die, we're gonna die.
Well, you're about to die because you don't have any food.
You're about to die because you don't have family.
I have one.
Oh, you have one. I forgot. He just sucks at this.
Jeez.
Come on, presents. We don't have anything, right? We just have stamina. Yeah. Everything sucks, but I'm gonna put on a hat.
Go ahead and put on you.
Oh wow, you have a lot. Why weren't we using these?
Because I don't want to
we
waste
should have
them.
Been using so many.
I don't want to waste them.
What do you mean waste? These are useful items. What? Holy fuck, you have a lot. Oh my god, you have all the items ever.
Don't waste.
Should have been using those. Now I'm gonna die. 3, 2, 1. Boop. Oh no, not Tosa. Now we have to play as Tosa 2. Jokes on you, they're both wolves. They have ironic names.
What?
Holy shit, they are robot dogs. I'm gonna eat it.
What?
I bet you you can't. Oh Jesus, you can get me. I bet you. Oh my god, they don't take damage.
Yeah.
If you don't crit him, you're kind of fucked. I'm just gonna slowly take this over. Oh god, they hit you. This is a bad time to share a screen. Oh my god, they're punching me like fuck. Then they're using the same stock sound from Jump from Gemini. A little weird. You can't eat them, can you?
No.
This is the worst idea. This is the worst thing that's ever happened to me. Ah, oh, goddammit, I'm trying to lock. Can you not critical them?
You can.
Are they too observable? Oh, you got that one. I'm about to starve to death. I'm just about to get punched to death. More accurately.
No! No!
And the wolf line was lost forever and went extinct. The end.
Drinking water. Jeez.
And some brown orange asshole ran around with robot dogs for a while.
Excuse me. There are a lot of metal dogs. Not okay with these.
How do I annoy Andrew with button presses? Are you enjoying having camera now?
I am enjoying not being chased by fucking metal dogs.
I've never seen this. Oh, it's just a little tunnel. I thought it was gonna go somewhere. Do you have a plan?
Yes, get the fuck out of here because
you're just gonna run for it.
Oh, I could eat you. No, I can't.
No. Oh. Also, I'm poisonous now. Wow, it's a good thing they don't care about your sibling that doesn't exist apparently.
Kill him!
Oh, wow. I guess your sibling's dead now.
Are you just gonna keep chasing?
Holy shit! Is he gonna follow you forever? Get the chickens. Oh wow, they can see through walls.
Okay, yeah, no, yeah. That's fine.
This here's the problem. Did they kill your brother? What is it? Oh, your brother's still alive, and you have bottled water. Probably should have that.
Well, looks like I'm not gonna fuck.
Shit.
Ah. Oh,
how's your brother doing?
He's
doing okay. Holy shit, this is down to the wire. This game is so tense. Oh, it's a lion.
What?
Oh my, is he running from you?
Yes.
Hey, look, it's your family. They're just gonna watch you die. Your family just doesn't care about your problem. Oh. You're gonna use that right now? Are you gonna fight the lion? I would hope the lion fights the robot dogs. Does that happen? AI fight each other, right? Holy shit, you wrecked that shit.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
No!
Fuck!
You got a clean kill.
Fucking robot dogs.
Oh, the lion's eating you.
Oh shit, the robot dog's killing the lion.
No, pan over there, I wanna watch. God damn it, camera, we could have seen that.
Fuck.
Fucking.
All right, that was a pretty good round though.
Yeah, we did. We almost lasted 50, did we last 50 years? We were really close.
I couldn't tell if we made it or not.
Holy shit, that was fun.
That was fun.
That was a lot of fun.
I want to do that as a weekly series.
The lion started eating you. How long was that video?
I don't know. Hold R1.
How do you subscribe? Holy shit. Yeah, it's fast forward. Oh no, let's do fucking weekly so we can have a ego. 140 seconds this week.
Daily?
How good are we?
Yeah!
Second place! Whoa! Fuck you, some kind of chief. We're better because we're on YouTube, you two wolves. We had variety.
Woo!
See, we would have done better if we didn't do shit. Fucking shitty ass affirmative action shit with your whatever the fuck you are. Shit,
yeah.
Double wolves, we did
Sorry.
Fine.
Fuck, it was so
fuck,
good though. We did
a cougar
second.
What?
It's a cougar and a bunny.
You see the strategy there? They have two different food sources.
Yeah. So they're not competing for
but
food
But one of them's
sources.
A fucking rabbit. I don't want to play a bunny.
Hey, I got beat by a Pomeranian.
Yeah. Two tigers. Fucking Pomeranian, 7th place. Two chicks.
Oh, jeez. Two chicks?
Two chicks are in 9th place.
Holy shit, that must be hard.
Can you pick random, or does that just mean someone we don't have?
Someone we don't have.
Oh.
Or something that is,
yeah.
Like, special.
Second place! Add Andrew on PSN. You can see his name here.
Everybody knows what it is. I mean, it's the same thing I use for everything.
Next time on Sad Games, we play games. We might play this again soon. Holy fuck, that was an hour.